What we agreed on.
You won't live through tomorrow.
Well, you keep on doing what you do
we
best.
We said just this-
Can't catch a break, can you, fellas? Girl. Leave me, girl. Yeah, girl. Yeah. Come on, then.
Trespassing on Lemoyne territory. Some might call that an act of war.
You better run!
Come on.
Not now.
You don't think the devil.
Christ.
Thank you. somebody, show me some kindness.
Miss Tilly.
That's Mrs. Tilly to you. How are you?
I'm okay. How are you? Congratulations.
Thank you. I'm well. Well and happy, and I miss you and Abigail.
She's well. Jack's well. All is well, I think. I never thanked you for what you did.
Oh, there's the trolley. I still think about all of you all the time. My life, it's different now.
Mine too. But I still see a bunch of Charles and Uncle and Sadie. So not quite so different as Abigail would like.
I married a lawyer. He's a fine man. We live in a house.
Us too.
I'm sorry, I've gotta go. I'm late, but can I write to you and Abigail someplace?
Yeah, we're up at Beecher's Hope. Over in Great Plains, West Elizabeth.
I'll try. Be well, John Marston.
How do you do?
Darling!
First time in the Bastille, mister?
Darling! I said, bonjour. Darling, can I get another bloody drink over here? Oh, come on, chop, chop. Darling, I'm dying of
bonjour,
thirst.
Monsieur.
This is meant to be a saloon, not a bloody vicarage. Oh, what's wrong with you? What a girl have to do to get drunk around here?
Had to buy myself a derringer for walking about. Seems you can never be too careful anymore. Some people are trying to enjoy their drinks, Lillian.
I'd enjoy one if someone would fill my bloody glass.
Have a good night.
People always need good whiskey, no matter what the century.
Nice to see you again, cowboy.
And you, Miss...
Lillian Powell. I used to be quite well known. Now I'm just the bloody town drunk.
Who knew you?
The worst types, darling. Intellectuals. In other words, men without balls. Hermaphrodites, as my mother would call them. Eunuchs, as my father liked to say. Geldings. I was popular with geldings, darling. Now even the balls hate me. That old mess.
Got plans this evening?
What can I do
out
for you?
Out of the way!
My apologies.
Never mind.
Mais bonjour.
And how are you today?
Oh,
as well as
I
you.
Feel like I have been sitting
now,
here for years.
Sweetheart.
Well, let me break it to you. So far, the 20th century is the century that will... Stupidity as no other before it. It's the time of the...
Alms for the blind.
You're a good filly.
Coming there. Do you have anything spare for a blind man?
Oh, good day to you. Do you have anything you can spare for a blind man?
Is someone there?
Oh, whoever's there, thank you. Truly, thank you for your kindness.
Hi there. Hey there.
Oh, thank you, sir. Truly, thank you. It means a lot to me.
Come on, lady. As you look.
I should fine you for saying that.
If you got a problem,
who do you think you're talking to?
Yeah, you.
Just what's your problem?
Hey, that fella there. What are you doing? You're
at? Help me!
We're on. Hold it right there. You lost step and it's your funeral.
Muévete.
You was wrong. Get that bastard.
Get him!
you don't like it, you shouldn't have come through here. Now what's the problem, boy?
Let me go, God! Damn you!
You shouldn't have come to Murphy Country.
Hey, cut me loose. I thought I'd die with these animals. You're my savior, sir.
That was a terrible thing to see. Get back to town and make yourself well.
I shall, sir. I shall. And I can't forget the kindness you've done to me. So long.
Welcome, welcome. Farewell. Back again? It's my friendly face, isn't it?
Did I get in your way?
Hello, sir. This must be your first time.
Everything is here in the catalog. Just make a selection, and I can bring it out for you to inspect. You will only find the best in here. I get plenty of people coming in just for that. All right, take your time deciding.
Thanks, partner. Hey, hey, easy.
Hello there. Can I help you?
I think you knew a friend of mine. A fella called Arthur Morgan. Came by and helped you with some hunting and skinning probably 7 or 8 years back.
Yes, of course. Or I wouldn't be here right now if it wasn't for him.
Yeah. Well, unfortunately, he passed soon after.
I figured he might not have had long left. Such a shame. He found me at my lowest point, and he lifted me up.
Glad to see you're doing well, ma'am. He wrote fondly of you.
Oh, I couldn't be happier. Listen, it's a long way out here. You're welcome to take whatever you need from the house for your travels.
No, no, that ain't necessary.
Please, I have everything I need and more. He gave me the ability to survive. And now I'm writing. Any friend of Arthur's is a friend of mine. Please take something. It would make me happy.
Well, that's very kind of you, ma'am. You take care of yourself out here, ma'am. Where's your creation now? Let's go, girl.
business here.
I could use some assistance gathering herbs for my studies.
Sure.
Oh, good, good. The name's William, by the way. You see this purple flower here? This is sage, but I'll need to experiment with more of it before I can be sure of its effects. I found this one with his friends in the woods. I'd check wooded areas for more.
So what are you hoping this sage will do, anyway?
A chew of sage gives me a good kick. Cook it down, though? Stronger than any coffee. Those plants may take some searching. I'd get started.
Come on.
Okay. Thank you.